morning, everyone. I'm on my grandma's yard here at the farm. Not Baba Florence, but the other grandma. She now lives in Winnipeg. So anyways, I wanted to show you, since I showed you what my mom does for a living, my dad has a pretty interesting career as well, and he is a farmer. So let me give you a little insight. And then here's the tractor that lifts up the pallets of seeds so that they can load the cedar. So they're loading the seeds of canola. So we ship canola to all over the world. If you have canola oil, check and see if it's from Canada. Maybe my dad created it. This is a grain truck. Sodus Farms. That's Keith with him. Wave, Keith! So this is his cedar. Him and Keith are filling the cedar with a bag of seed right now. And it's actually quite a long machine. And that's the auger. So here we are on the cedar. Hi, Dad.
Hey, how's everybody?
And then there's the back of the cedar. So I'm here with my dad, and I wanted to ask him the question, did you always want to be a farmer, Dad?
Yeah, I always wanted to be a farmer. As a young boy, even when I was 5 years old, my dad would go out at daybreak and cultivate. So I would say, hey Dad, wake me up, and it would be like 5:30 in the morning. And some days he would wake me up when he went out, but some days he wouldn't. And the days he wouldn't, I was like aggravated because I was missing out on the farming end of it. But all I would be doing is sitting on it behind him on this 930, an old tractor and a cultivator. So yeah, I always wanted to farm. It started early.
Yeah, cool. Thanks, Dad.